I really like about Vidya Balan, apart from the fact that she's a fantastic actor and she's just a dream to watch on screen, is the fact that she chooses her roles so wisely with so much of dedication and, you know, everything she puts into her roles and characters. Now, chahe wo Tumhari Sulu ho, ya Mission Mangal ho, ya usse bhi pehle Pa ho, she's always picked up characters that are slightly unconventional, but at the same time, very relatable and characters that are based on real life stories and real life people. And of course, her choice in characters shows her prowess and her supreme talent as an actor. Now, apart from these films, she's also now currently working on the biography of math genius of India, Shakuntala Devi. And this film, we all saw the first look of the film and she looked exactly like Shakuntala Devi. And she's been talking like Shakuntala Devi in every post that she puts out. So it's almost like, you know, wait, where's Vidya? Is that Vidya or is that Shakuntala Devi? Shakuntala Devi come back to life or is that Vidya? So it's almost like a dichotomy and a confusion over there. And now, if reports are to be believed, Vidya Balan has almost signed on to a film based on the killing of Tigress Avni, which happened in 2018. Now, let me explain to you who Avni is. And for those of you who are completely averse to the news, this is what the news of Tigress Avni was about. Now, the story is that a tigress and her two cubs in 2012 left their home in Pilibhit in Uttar Pradesh and started trekking and trailing along. And they spent 4 years on the road alone. And eventually, the tigress was killed in 2018 on the 2nd of November, claiming that she was a man-eater. Yes, there was evidence of the fact that she did kill about 13 people on her journey. But having said that, all of Bollywood and the whole country was up in arms because nobody wanted this tigress to be killed. They said that, you know, she's an endangered species and that she should be preserved. And there should have been a different approach in maybe relocating the tigress and her cubs rather than killing her just, you know, because of the fact that she, yes, was a man-eater. But there are different ways to handle this. And the Forest Department should have gotten involved, and instead of the Forest Department, a hunter was brought in and was killed and killed the tigress. So this became a huge sensational news, and it became rather controversial. And of course, now there's a film going to be made on the life of this tigress, and of course the whole event that surrounded around it. And no, Vidya Balan is not playing the tigress Avni. In fact, she's playing the forest officer who was involved in trying to help the tigress and trying to help it survive. Now, amongst a lot of speculation whether Vidya is going to do the film or not, and who's producing the film, who's directing the film, is this film actually happening, is it a reality, will she play the tigress, will she play something else, we have official news that she is going to be playing the forest officer in the film. This film will go on floors from February next year. The film will be directed by Vikram Malhotra and will be produced under the banner of Abundantia Entertainment.